Apophis, an asteroid, known as one of the most hazardous ever discovered, is approaching Earth for a close encounter. In 2029, it will pass within 32,000 kilometers of our planet, below the orbits of geostationary satellites. This event will be visible to billions of people around the world, presenting a rare opportunity, as such encounters occur only once every few thousand years. Discovered in 2004, this celestial body was located approximately 170 million kilometers away from Earth by astronomers. Initially disregarded as unremarkable, but further investigation has revealed a 1 in 37 chance of this substantial rock colliding with Earth in 2029, capturing widespread attention. A 1 in 37 probability was the highest ever calculated for a significant asteroid impact in recorded history. This is when the asteroid earned its name, Apophis, after the Egyptian god of destruction, and became known as the most dangerous asteroid ever discovered. In March 2021, astronomers determined that due to the Yarkovsky effect, the sunlight reaching a spinning asteroid, the sunlit side heats up, while the dark side cools down and releases the accumulated heat, resulting in a small force that can gradually change the asteroid's direction. The impact of the Yarkovsky effect and the influence of gravitational keyholes, which could result in a future impact on Earth. Astronomers have been monitoring Apophis' trajectory since its discovery. This is where NASA's OSIRIS mission comes into play. The mission was launched in 2016 to collect samples from the asteroid Bennu, touched down on Bennu's surface on October 20th, 2020. After gathering the sample, the spacecraft released a capsule containing Bennu's fragments into Earth's atmosphere. After descending via parachute, the capsule landed in Utah, where the mission team eagerly awaited to recover the samples. The Bennu sample marks the largest asteroid sample ever brought back to Earth. Following this, the spacecraft began a new mission by firing its thrusters. This mission, now known as OSIRIS Apex, is en route to Apophis. It will use Earth's gravity to enter an orbit around the asteroid. Unlike its previous mission, Apex will not be capable of retrieving sample from it. It will conduct an in-depth study of Apophis for 18 months, collecting valuable data by approaching the asteroid. Apex will extensively map its surface, allowing researchers to study its composition and examine any notable changes brought about by its brief interaction with Earth's gravitational influence. This will also precisely determine the asteroid's orbital motion, allowing accurate prediction of Apophis's future trajectory to the meter scale. These missions will significantly advance our understanding of Apophis's behavior and help us develop better defense mechanisms against such threats. Before concluding this video, I'd like you to consider the possibility of using a mission to intercept asteroids for planetary defense. If you're wondering about the feasibility of this, the NASA's Double Asteroid Redirection Test Mission, also known as DART, is worth your attention. We will cover this topic in another video.